as you guys can see from the title of this video and my hair color, I've gone crystal blonde or blonde or whatever you want to call it, blonde. So for my process, I decided to film some of it, well, most of it, step by step. I went to a professional, my aunt actually did it for me, and I do know the products that she used. So if you guys are gonna ask me about them, just comment down below and I'll respond. But it's kind of growing out now because my hair grows really fast. I think I did this maybe a little over a week ago or maybe 2 weeks ago. I'm not too sure exactly when I did it, but it is growing out rather fast. I actually have black roots now. But yeah, I decided to film this for you guys because I thought that it would be interesting. What I didn't know was how bad it was gonna hurt. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and thanks for watching. Hi guys, so here I'm just kind of speeding through the beginning stage. This is when she first was applying the first set of bleach that she did. Pretty much taking my hair from jet black to the first stage of blonde, which was like that yellowy, really brassy blonde. We actually had to do, I think, about 3 stages across this entire video of bleach because my hair would not turn. Here you kind of see me showing you guys that it was actually beginning to turn. This was like a brownish blonde kind of thing, and it really wasn't trying to turn. Like, there were spots in my head that were really light and then other spots that were just really dark and not trying to turn at all. You can kind of see here it's starting to get a bit lighter. This is the second bleach that we did, but it really wasn't trying to change at all. So we just kept going over it. After a while, it got pretty annoying, but this is just a video showing you guys exactly what we did and how many times we had to bleach over and over and over and over and over. So yeah, this was number 2. Here you can see my skin kind of had enough of me and this bleach and the entire process. I forgot what it's called, but like if you do like a dramatic color changing thing to your hair, I just learned that like sometimes your hair, the bleach kind of affects your bloodstream, and which is what it did to me. It set my skin and my eyes into shock. So while you're watching the video, you'll see that my eyes get really red, and then my skin, my forehead mostly begins to break out. Throughout the video, you'll see in the beginning that the bumps weren't there, and then as the video goes along, you'll see that they kind of like start to appear, which was kind of shocking to me because I kind of still have them. But yeah, this was the toning process. This was the end of the entire process. This was the stage where, like, if it didn't come out the color that I wanted it to come out, I kind of didn't even care anymore because I was exhausted, one, and my scalp was kind of like just irritated, and I was kind of irritated, and the whole process was just like I just needed it to be over. So yeah, this was that stage where I was just kind of like done with the entire thing.
I just have an itchy scalp. It's itching?
Yeah. I think it was at this very moment right here where I was like, I don't really need to be blonde. Like, I don't really need to. No, I'm okay. This was like, I literally went outside and just stood there like, this has to stop. It was itching so bad to the point where it was just like, one, you can't scratch. It's an itch you can't scratch. And two, it's itching this bad. That's ridiculous to me. Like, it was really, really ridiculous. I couldn't believe it. Like, it was out of control itching. Like, it was just awful, and I was like, my hair would not get blonde for anything, and then to get to this blonde and now it wants to be all out of control, ridiculous. I literally sat out there feeling like Hades from Hercules, like big ass ball of fire just sitting on my head, just roasting, looking dumb. And the fact that my eyeshadow was blue is even more hilarious. So this was the final washout stage. I muted this part, but she was basically saying that there was a spot in my head that just wouldn't turn, and I kind of didn't care. But by the end of the wash stage, it had faded for some reason. Like, I don't know what good omen laid his hands on me or what happened chemically, but for whatever reason it just turned blonde, and it was no longer yellow, it was no longer brassy, it was exactly how it was supposed to be. And I was just ecstatic because I was not doing it over. So yeah. You guys probably can't even tell, but if you really pay attention to where my makeup kind of washed off around my forehead, you will see exactly how red my forehead is from the trauma thing that I told you guys before about coloring your hair drastically in one shot. Yeah, you can kind of see it in this picture even better. It's crazy. This was my hair after the fact. I added some clips of like the final product or whatever. So this is what it looked like after. It was dope. I loved it. So you guys already know the deal. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Tell your mother, uncle, cousin, sister, brother, whoever. Tell them this is where it's at. Tell them this is where it's at. But no, seriously guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video.